East Essence Tower. Eating hamburgs. Okay. Every 4 seconds of gameplay is fun.
This area is still intact. Another vision. This is no time for tears. I can't stop now.
Hey, look! That's her, isn't it? It's the maiden of the great tree! Stop her!
Oh no!
Where do you think you're going, Your Eminence? You running from your guilty conscience? Is that it?
Yes.
I remember I used to see you gallivanting around town without a care in the world. Playing with children, wandering around the market. You treated your position like a joke! That's why this calamity happened!
That's right! You invited the Star's wrath!
That's right!
You're no maiden to us, witch!
Give me back my daughter! Give me back Mia, you murderer! Everyone, please, just calm down. I didn't...
So, you had nothing to do with this?
Rastel?
Then please, tell me why this happened, Your Eminence. Why didn't you protect Eternia? Why didn't you protect your people?
Rastel.
They found my father's body. Near the crater. Where the falling star landed.
Durian? I didn't know. I don't have an answer for you, Rastel. But as your maiden, and as a friend to all who have fallen and to those who still live, I want to know why this happened more than anyone. I want to know why so many people had to die. I want to know how I can still save Eternia, still save my people.
Your Eminence.
All hope is not lost. I am Donna Eclusia, Maiden of the Great Tree, Protector and Leader of the People of Eternia. I never have and never will forsake my solemn duty. I will learn the truth of what happened here, no matter what. Now stand aside!
Now stand aside.
You really expect us to believe a word coming out of your mouth?
Yeah! Get her!
Yeah! Yeah, throw rocks at her. That'll teach her.
I understand why you are angry. But...
Go, Your Eminence.
Rastel!
Hey! What are you doing?
You're siding with her? She's the reason your father's dead!
There are things I'll never be able to tell my father now. But I know, with all my heart, that he died upholding his sworn duty. So I will honor my father's memory by living my life as he lived his. I will keep my promise and protect the maiden at all costs!
You!
Traitor! Get him! We must hurry. I don't know how long I can hold them off.
But...
Don't worry about me. Just let me keep my promise to you.
I promise. I will find out why this happened and come back.
I know you will.
Here she goes.
You face Rastel, son of Chief Gardran! And I will not allow any of you to pass! The maiden's getting away!
Out of the way, you!
Capital was in trouble. Glad to see you're safe, at least. The Saren Garden. These villagers don't want to kill the maiden, at least. Kill the maiden. Somehow caused the stars, yeah. Does that mean side quests? My hands are freezing. It's cold as hell in this room. Yes. My. Hey, look, side quests. I called it.
Almost there. For everyone's sake, I need to hurry. Was it over there, Olga?
The people at the temple are fine. Rastel is...
dead?
Rastel? Is he alright?
He's barely breathing. I'll do what I can.
See something? Okay. Olga, please take care of him. See something?
The King's Road.
The Valley of Kings is up ahead. Please, let me make it in time.
No! No!
I see something.
Come on! Here!
No. Ow.
Here.
What the hell? Big Dino. Do I have to fight Big Dino? I think I have to fight Big Dino. I used two of them, apparently. Killed it. It's just a dinosaur.
Yes! Great job!
Hey, the door opened. It's open. Open the door. Thank you. Chamber of Magma. I'm guessing I could probably fly all the way to the end, but... that would be cheating.
Good heavens. It's so hot. We need... see something.
Ha! guys give... That was a lot of experience I just got. Are worth a lot of experience. Kind of weird. Still getting big experience. Let's see what this does. Uh-oh, Adam's adding his name to the wheel. Uh-oh. The big name added to the wheel. I did revamp it. Is adding a name to you. So now on the wheel, I have to save it. Hold on. Doesn't work if I don't save it, huh? Big brain. I don't know what is going on outside, but somebody is, like, doing something. Got the Adam name in there. There we go. The dark blue is Adam. And if it lands on Adam at any time, no matter who spins, Adam wins. He's got his own winning spot on the wheel. You keep adding to it? No, one per person. One name per person. One spot, whatever you want to call it. Spin meta is add name 12k to, yep. Or add name, let somebody else spend 12k a bunch of times, and then come in with the cheap 6k and steal the win. As a team until somebody steals it. Oh, should we play Wizard Retail of the Forsaken Land? Yeah. Just gotta win the wheel. Oh god, oh god. This whole dungeon is just elixirs, which I'm okay with. Or someone has to land a unit. Yeah, it's true. That is true. You could always add your name and then just sit back and wait. Gonna be atom size, yeah. The wheel could get messy, but fuck it, who cares? Guaranteed winner. With like, I mean, it would make it pretty likely that someone would win with like 30 names on it. Yeah. I'm at the boss already. Random the position. Yeah, the position, the name slots will get randomized, the position of them. Sets of everything. The wheel's getting reset to nothing. Doesn't exist. Oh, I see. The boss isn't the boss. I see. This leads to the thing. Alright, let me suck down these elixirs. A very small reset. Oh, that would be a good idea.
Here goes.
That'd be funny. Like a bankrupt. Add a bankrupt to it. Put it right next to the base win. Jesus. This dude's stunned forever.
Ow.
Yo, he did 420. One and done on that boss. Give me the chest. What's in the chest? Is the chest good? Is it bad? Let's find out. Gauntlets. Buttons. Oh, yeah, those are good. Yep.
Finally, I reached the monolith. But will it activate?
Of course it will. Bing, 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 bing. Bing, 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 bing. I'm just sitting here trying to get my hands to be not be frozen, man. So cold. So freezing. Help. When they heard the sound of the bird songs, did the people notice the wind's gentle touch and the soothing kiss of the sun's light? The cataclysm had ended, leaving behind a vast, deep-set scar in the southern lands. I don't know why my brain went northern. I read southern and it was like, to the north!
If the Valley of Kings is where they tried to build the villa, then the Wall of Truth must be the mural in the depths of the tomb. In the garden must be Saren Garden. I'm surprised to find information about Saren Garden in this sanctuary. In olden times, people knew that the Great Tree was the cause of disasters. And those who tried to fight back against the Great Tree were...
murdered by the Great Tree.
Anyway, I can't know for certain unless I see it for myself. I must go to Saren Garden right away.
A treasure chest!
Blue Windstaff. Ah, they do not stack. Well, that sucks. This is the final door. I don't know if I can cheese my way into this one. I mean, there's only one way to find out. But I don't think I can cheese my way into this one. Gonna be kind of difficult. I'm still gonna try. Trying to get the Luminous. the spot that doesn't make me fall through the world. I think the death zone is too close to the top. I don't think I can cheese my way into this one. There's no cheese in here. Unless you can cheese it from this side. It'd be really funny if you could cheese it from this side. So it is solid. Even in this... That's weird. And now it has set. Interesting. It is weird. Alright. One more try. I have to see if I can perhaps get underneath it. There's some really weird, like... There's some really weird death planes. Well, I hit something. Alright, I'm done with my attempts to cheese. I'll be kind of good for now. King's Road. Okay. There's a side quest up here. River's dried up. Piece of the falling star. Okay. Move the star. Yay, a river. Is this other side quest gonna be enough to open the door? Holy shit! Waiting to get my like. I mean. I guess it doesn't really matter that much. Yeah. Of the great tree. It knows who you are. My name is Cillian, Spirit of Covenants. Observing the history of Eternia. Observing, huh? Please accept this power. Does it open the door? Seal of piercing light. Burn effect added to attack. Dragon spirit will damage nearby enemies and afflict them with burn status. That's cool. Pity me, Celine? Do you dare pity me? Door did not open.
Here goes.
Days of weeping shall come to an end. He looks really weak.
So, you came here after all.
A voice. An actual voice. Oh, it's these guys.
The Wardens of Evolution.
Saren Garden.
The Zelda characters.
I've not seen this place in ages. As you have come here, I can only surmise that you are not ready to join us yet.
Have you been here before?
Of course. I am the architect of this garden.
What?
Take notice.
Take notice.
The water bridges represent each species of a given era. The weak flow from that water bridge is the collective psyche of the Eternians.
Far stronger psyches are required to disrupt the providence of the Lacrimosa. Look upon the Tree of Psyches. See how young it is.
The Tree of Psyches.
The collective psyches of species past are not sufficient to spur its growth.
Was it not made clear to you in your scarlet vision? You have no means by which to save your doomed species.
You have shown remarkable fortitude in the face of this adversity. That is why I think you understand. The Lacrimosa cannot be stopped.
But this garden was my last hope.
We shall take our leave of you, Dana. Should you change your mind, please seek an audience with us. We will not turn you away. After all, you are a fellow Warden of Evolution.
No. It's not over yet. I'm sure he will feel the same as I do.
Oh, really?
Time will come for this place.
The time has come, and so have I. Snow. A lot of snow.
I tried to call out to him one last time, hoping there could still be a chance. But it was no use.
Your feet are probably pretty cold, huh?
How long will you continue this folly? The cataclysms have wiped out all Eternians. Even your best friend, Olga, is gone.
Olga. She gathered the remaining people at the palace and tried to lead them until the end. It was heroic of her.
I see. Far be it from me to ask you this, but why not allow yourself to feel a measure of peace? Why are you still doing this?
Because... because there are still people I can save.
Who do you mean? The Eternians are no more.
Not them. Adol and his allies, who are defying the Lacrimosa in the distant future. in the Wardens of Evolution, enthralled by its curse. I can still save them both. So please, let me help you, Sarai.
So you noticed?
Yes.
Your voice is still all messed up, Sarai.
It's a foolish notion to think that you could ever be freed from this curse. Do you even understand what you're saying?
I see the way you wardens look at me.
Turn the voice changer off, I see.
I think I remind you all of the people you used to be.
You wouldn't. Why? I don't understand.
Let's gesture. Is she mad? Read acknowledge that we were not, yes. He knows about the future. The almighty Lacrimosa. Just chilling in a hammock made of branches for like 1,000 years. Cool. One hell of a nap. More intense than I expected. Bring hope to everyone. Explains why you're not with the other wardens. My brain feels close to bursting. Collective psyches of species are able to let the garden cultivate the power for which the providence of nature can be defied. I don't know what that means, but it sounds really cool. Yeah, yes. Sure. You may not warp anywhere within the aisles there. Thanks, my warps are back. Okay. Making sure that I have all of these things done. This one's not done, but the problem with this one is that I'm just gonna go do this one right now before I forget again. Problem here is that I never went to the door, so the door isn't technically open.
Here go, Luminous.
Now the door is open. There we go. Oh yeah, the monkey. Huh. I can warp to anywhere except for this one, huh? So much for anywhere. I still don't know what 2% I missed here. Alright, I'm gonna go open this thing. Even though I've already been on the other side of it.
Okay, I'm gonna start on it. Thanks, guys.
Okay. There are side quests. Orichalcum armor. Pumpkin pie recipe. From pure orichalcum, huh?
How can I help you today? I'll get started. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Is that it? How can I help you today? Is that it?
You want this?
At all.
I thought it looked good on you. I bought it from the trader that's literally like 10 feet away, but you know. $150 reputation. What do you need? Man in possession of considerable skill. You're pretty skilled yourself. I don't know what this guy does, but sure. That's favorite thing. He's discovered tracks not far from the village that have been left by Primordial. You want me to go kill a dinosaur? Sure. All right, dude. ice tracks. More tracks. Oh, more dinosaurs. Oh, there's a bunch of them. The two of us can handle them all, sure. Have fun, butler dude. Oh, I only have to fight. Oh, I was gonna say. Holy shit. Well, I'm dead. I don't think I can do this right now. Need more healing. Or I could just not be bad. Again. There's another one? There's two more of them? Did you... Okay. Sure. Errol, what are you even... I can't even equip you. I probably should have got ready first. The fucking roars are the dumbest thing. If they roar, you're just dead, because you can't get up in time. About to die. Keep That doesn't help. There, I'll just level up. Dude. God. Okay, just level up again. The hardest fight in the game. That didn't heal for shit. Rough. That was like, that was the hardest fight in the game so far.
Oh dear.
Promised my lord. This probably wouldn't have been, it probably wouldn't have been as bad if I would have made potions before I did this. That was all my bad. I like how we get back to the village and it's all like doom and gloom music.
Great job!
Pumpkin pie recipe, woo! All that for a freaking pumpkin pie recipe.
Here you go. Here you go. Please take this. Please take care.
What else do we got? There's like another quest, right? But who's the other quest? Wine needed. Where are you at, Kathy? I don't think he's in here. There he is. Why are you down here? Jesus. Fermented sap? Not like I have a choice. So Thanatos knows where to get sap at, huh? I don't even know where Thanatos hangs out. You want this badge?
At all, huh?
It was on the beach. Cool. Maxed out. What's my approval at? A reputation. 151. Being recruited. For what? What'd I do?
Figured as much. Some damn fool must have slacked off. I'll have to take the whole thing apart to fix it. Hand me the second one to the left, at all.
What is happening?
That's great.
You got really skilled hands. That is a.
What's gotta be done is all.
That's a weird thing to say, at all.
Rom's still got a lot of dangerous criminals on the loose. As soon as I get back home, I'm gonna hit the streets and start making some arrests. The horrors that took place here won't ever happen again in Rom. Not in
Rom. You have really skilled hands. No. No, I don't. They're freezing.
Yeah.
Damn right.
My hands are freezing.
We can't waste another second on this island. I'm counting on you, Adol. You know, I sort of feel like talking to myself. When that happens, I'm liable to let some secrets slip. I've been all kinds of places, and this in my first brush of strange happenings.
My really skilled hands. Oh, no.
While investigating some of those happenings, an interesting pattern started to emerge. Hysteria, Felghana, the Salcedo region.
Been to those places.
The situations there are said to have been resolved by a red-haired swordsman and his companions. And I don't know if this is true or not, but supposedly, this guy, whoever he is, was last sighted in Xandria. Anyway, top brass in the Roman Navy are said to be very interested in this man. Whoever this guy is, he might be making some new friends pretty soon.
No, thanks for the heads up.
What are you talking about? Anyway, right now our top priority is getting off this island. I should get back to work.
Great pumpkin pie. Cabbage rolls. That gave me 2 reputation. Wait. I guess I go fight Monkey Man. I also save, as I have not done that at all today. The monkey surely will want to fight now, right? Go. Last monkey fight. I got hit once. I almost had a perfect fight. Oh, Monkey Man got wrecked. He hit me once. That was the best monkey fight I've done.
How about
Drina's doing beast raids? Yeah. I don't think we have any more beast raids left, really, but you never know. I don't think he counts as another person, though, right? Yeah. I don't know what this one is. What is that one? Hello? How is it over there? What is even over there? Oh yeah, this is the river that Donna fixed, right? That's what this is. Does it remind you of something? You're right. Yeah, a little discouraged. Yeah, woo. I think I pissed it off. Let's retreat for the Tundar. Oh, hey, buddy, hey, hey, hey. Was that a person? Is that my last villager that I need? Zelda, I don't know who this is, but sure. Oh. I do know who this is. I think she was playable in Celcita.
Allow me the courtesy of reintroducing myself. My name is Griselda. On this island, my title means nothing. Please treat me as you would any other castaway.
Cast adrift on the island, Saren. Wow. Cool. Now I'm maxed out. Legend belt. I can open this now, though. I don't know what that does for me, but I can open it. Thanatos, where are you? There you are. Swamps and marshes. Swamps and marshes, huh? Oh, look. It's just so happens to be very conveniently marked for me. Kind of. Idea where that's at on the map. Oh, it's actually really close. Just up and around and down, huh? Wow, I did it. Wait, 3 helpings? Oh, you can fuck right off with that. Thought I only needed one. I was wrong. At least the other two are like really, really close to the warp points. Oh, big fish.
Let's begin. On guard.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it.
Big fish. Big fish.
Catch a big one.
You're going to, Saad.
All right.
Oh my god.
Feels like a big one.
Mashing X does nothing.
Feels like a big one. Must have flexed too hard. Feels like a big one.
Cool.
Eat this!
Alright. You know, maybe I won't beat the game today. There's like a lot of shit still needing to have been completed. We're finally here.
All right.
We did it.
Now I gotta go open this. The only thing left to open. This place that I tried to sneak into like 15 hours ago, gameplay wise. Bigger than normal gathering. Great thing to see. A heavy doodle shovel. Words. A great flash sale on fresh and fruit juice flash sale. 2 hours. 2 hours. Yeah. Started raining? Okay.
Thank you, everyone.
Bonus dungeon. Let's go.
Oh, right there. This looks nice. I see something. Right there.
Yeah. Alright.
See something.
Where you going, bud? Jesus. I'm just here for the chest, man.
A treasure chest.
You're right, Calcum. That's good. I need that for that quest. What's in here?
Quite dilapidated. What is the purpose of this tower? There should be a workshop that royals used to patronize in this neighborhood.
It might be worth searching. There's anything.
Ow, ow. I'm out of here. It's down here. Very hidden one.
A treasure chest.
More stuff. That's good. I don't need to go back up. Down. I don't like whatever that is. I also don't like that the music stopped.
Oh, there's something there.
Boss fight? Boss fight. I don't know if I'm really ready for this, but it's too late now. Holy shit. Oh my god.
No,
How the hell did that happen? I don't think I'm beating this boss. Accidentally stumbling into like a super boss. That anymore. I'll come back for that guy. Not in the question is how much progression in this dungeon did I lose? All of it? No, not all of it. Literally just this floor.
A treasure chest.
Which is kind of funny. Alright, I'm out of here. Get me the heck. Out of here. I got what I wanted. I got what I came here for. Ultimate armor, huh? Let's go woman and give it to Donna. Probably. That's a cool name. When I was young, so he ended up raising me and becoming my role model.
Great job, everyone.
Okay. All right. I have a thing.
Gotta hand it to you, Adol. Your swordsmanship has come a long way since you washed up on this island.
Yeah.
Huh. Feels sort of nice to be complimented by a swordsman of your caliber.
Caliber. Soul caliber.
I keep asking myself, what do I want to do so I can one day step out of my grandfather's shadow? I told you earlier that I didn't have an answer yet, but after watching you, I think I finally figured it out. I want to forge weapons for people like you, Adol. People who cut paths of hope for us all. That's the passion I feel within me. Looking back, I think I've had that passion my whole life. I know it sounds really simple when I say it, but my experiences on this island have helped me understand what that passion actually means. I'm happy to hear that. Someday, I will make a name for myself as a Lambert on my own terms. At last, I understand. I can carry out my own will. That's what my grandpa
wanted. In Orsinium.
Knowing that at all.
I found the only Orichalcum on this whole island.
Someday, perhaps during your next adventure, if you happen to find yourself in wrong, I want you to visit the Lambert Forge.
Lambert
I'll
Forge.
Personally forge the sword that best represents the man you've become.
Yes.
I'm honored to hear that.
I guess technically
comes,
there's two.
I'll be ready for you.
But I already found one earlier to make weapons to fight the dinosaurs. Apparently you can find more.
What should I upgrade? I'll get started.
Whew, it's complete. Wow. Look at that. Big upgrade for my boy.
I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. Alright, finished. Is that it?
Sahad is best in slot. What did you learn? God, fucking X button, man. Holy shit. So that is 673 strength. He like blows everybody else out of the water. ...162 reputation. I need to give gifts to people. Take a wheel spin as a gift. Good try.
Let me see. You didn't do much.
I broke game. I have two things for Dogi. Hard liquor. Drink in moderation, yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chief Golban's band of thieves. Max out. Like hunts that I can do, but do I really want to? $162. How much is this gonna give? No, well, okay, well, I have things for those people as well. Money bag. 100,000 gold pieces. Yo, we're rich.
Money, obviously. It's useless on this island, though. But I'm sure you knew that already. Once we get off this island, you're gonna head off on your next big adventure, huh? If you find any rare items while you're out and about, just bring them to me like you've been doing. That 100,000 denier you're holding, consider it a prepayment for those items.
What's the catch?
Looks like you're trying to figure out how to back out of this. Sorry, but you agreed to my contract the moment you took that bag from me. And if you're gonna breach that contract, you gotta pay a 200,000 denier fine. Got it? Then shut up and bring me some treasure!
Jesus.
Sorry. I was just messing around about the whole contract thing. Your reaction was funny, so I wanted to see how far I could take things. Really, I just wanted to show you my appreciation somehow. But all I have to give you is money. So please, just take it and don't overthink this. Don't even sweat the cash. I can make that back in a day once I'm off this island. And if you really don't want it, just throw it in the ocean. Or donate it to charity. Are we good? Then let's get back to work!
Throw it in the ocean. Okay, what did that... 164! Wow, I got 1 point of reputation for that. Cool. Done. Everything is done. In Donna time. Except for the last gate, but I don't know. Let's go back to the Saren Garden.
This place is amazing.
Been here once already, Sahad. Although it does look nicer now than it did last time.
It's the same place from Donna's memories. What a relief. Prayer tree was able to protect Saren Garden after all.
This place is beautiful!
Yes, but the Tree of Psyches is...
It seems much bigger than when we saw it in your memories.
Let's examine it.
Same in the tree.
Hmm.
Alpha.
Yo, what's up, Richter? So surprising. Yeah, that's what I heard. I have a friend who platted it and said it was pretty easy. It's a pretty high percentage rate, too, I know. Come here. Kill the Reaper. The brightest soul among the species is worthy of being chosen. Few in number. Captured by the Great Tree of Origins. What the? Stay too long in public baths while it rains. That's a strangely specific trophy. Raining at night for 3 or 4 months. Oh no. Grow the tree. All the rings plus its RNG base. Yeah, that's pretty rough. That's annoying. Wait a minute. I need to go farm rep. I think. I don't remember how much rep I need for the true ending. Why does nobody seem to have a direct answer? I've seen four different answers. Like an hour ago and last week, you would have been able to do it again? Wow. Did not get it with 170. All of these places say 200 or higher. I wouldn't really care so much if I didn't actually care about getting the true ending again, but...
Yes.
Oh, I get setups for doing these. Got the bad end? How do you get the... You can't even... Are you sure you got the bad end and not just the normal end? I guess unless you, like, rushed the game and didn't do any side things, you would get the bad end. Five strength for Lexi is pretty good. Cause there's three endings for this game, if you were unaware. There are three endings. Alexia only attachment, huh? Okay. Congrats, Alexia, you have glasses now. Accessory? Okay.
Adol.
Just give me the things to do the stuff. That's maxed out.
At all.
Well, that's gonna be an event.
Oh.
Fire has pretty much consumed your life. That's what Persona does.
No.
Well, your wife. Toy? Okay. I was about to watch the Chiefs game last night. Yeah, I watched a little bit of the Chiefs game also.
No.
It went about as I expected it to go. Alright. I don't have anything for you. I'm gonna do this cutscene.
Divine protection. Amen. I must say,
Amino.
This village has come a long way.
Amino is no longer really a thing.
We finally constructed a ship to get off this island, too.
Yeah.
True. But this was only possible because of how hard we've all worked.
Also, good news.
The old me would have thought that God.
I won't have to deal with a broken controller anymore.
I would have
73 quarters. I didn't even watch the Bucks and Packers game. I just watched the like 7-minute highlight video that NFL put up on YouTube. That's all that I watched.
Castaway Village only exists because we worked hard to create it. This is not just our celestial
Oops.
Master will always
See?
Protect us.
Things like that probably won't happen, where it just double presses X because
you need great fortitude.
This poor controller is dying. I'll have to retire my white Persona 5 skinned PlayStation 4 controller.
This is what God desires most from us. I arrived at that revelation by watching you and the others. Yes, you are. It's because you're worthy of such praise that I feel the way I do. Please keep us in your protection until all this is over, Adam.
She's fan to watch a weekly,
we
yeah.
Let's definitely get off this island.
What the heck? Oh, yeah, Monkey Man. You want this? I did not watch a lot of football this year. We should watch the Cardinals game. I do not partake in anything baseball related at all. See me swing a bat? I haven't done that in like 15 years.
What do you think, Adol? Isn't this place amazing? I know, right? This is my special place. Oh, but please don't tell Dolgy. He gets mad when I play outside the village. Doesn't it feel good here? Don't you just feel like running around? The wind at the captain's watchtower feels nice and all, but it doesn't.
And watching baseball,
like this place does.
I can think of many other things I would rather do. I mean, it's fine if you like baseball and like to watch baseball, but it is not something that interests me to watch at all.
So, Adol, don't worry so much, okay? Oh. Okay, that's fine. As long as you're okay. Oh, I know. I'll teach you a secret that'll make you feel great. The secret is, no matter where you are, you just gotta look for fun stuff.
You just gotta find
something fun anytime.
I have out when you play games. I can see that.
Yeah.
I don't.
You're
I guess my big thing is I literally just don't watch TV. Oh man.
He's blushing. Run away.
Traditional TVs just suck, yeah. There's like the only like TV stuff that I watch, I just watch it online anyway. Which is like one show a week. I don't think I have. Do I have any other? Gifts. I do. I have a bunch of other gifts. Minus the one weekly show that I watch that I don't even watch on TV. I think the last time that I watched like traditional TV was like, I don't know.
No.
Probably like 10 years ago when I had no internet. I think show instead of its name. I mean, it's not really that bad of a show. It's just not a show that, it's not even really a show, right? That's the thing. So it's not even really a show as much as it is just, it's just wrestling. That's all that it is. AEW all the way. WWE is pretty bad now.
Let's
start trying to watch a show every day. The problem is that there's just not good shows. That's the other problem. There's just not any good shows that are worth watching anymore. It's all just the same rehash crap that gets really dull. Oh, I discovered all the points, huh? And I guess I used to watch... I watched Walking Dead for, like, a season. But that was also, like, 10 years ago now. To the doctor. I'm at 173, we're getting there. Actually, the last show.
Do you know what?
The last show that I watched weekly. And I forgot, I completely forgot that I even watched this show. I forgot that the show existed because it got canceled so fast. Was Ash vs. Evil Dead.
Surprised. It's a pretty obscure beverage. Only a few people even know about it. Well, go on, try it.
I kind of forgot that that was a show.
Looks like you're not a fan of the taste. Just so you know, coffee's appeal is its bitter flavor. Ricotta can make a fine cup of tea, but every so often, I get a craving for coffee.
There's probably some crazy exotic coffee beans on this island.
It's definitely an acquired taste, but the more you drink, the more you'll come to like it. Anyway, coffee is made from beans that grow on a certain tree. A tree that is indigenous to the African continent. That coffee you're drinking is made from beans I acquired years ago.
Years ago, you think?
You sure perked up once I mentioned Africa. I might have mentioned it before, but I've spent many years researching Africa.
Africa.
I've even set foot in the southern region of the Sahara Desert.
They got the Sahara Desert.
Impressive, huh? Anyway, I told you that story so I could tell you this. Before you can venture into unexplored lands, you need two things. Connections and a lot of money. Thankfully, I managed to secure funding and support from a certain noble associate of mine. 2 years back, we drafted a large-scale plan for an expedition to Africa. But during the early planning stage, I wound up stranded on the Isle of Ceylon. The situation seemed hopeless at first. But exploring this island turned out to be much more enjoyable than I expected.
I wonder how much of it stems from them being, like, lazy, or how much of it's from, they built this world in 1986.
And on top of that, meeting Ricotta was truly a blessing. At my age, I never expected to meet anyone I would care about so much. I've been running solo all my life, so having someone to look after feels different. I know I've said this to you before, but if I get off this island, I want to show Ricotta everything the world has to offer. That way, she can be an independent woman.
That's true. That is true. There's also like a whole bunch of like D&D shit that was before that as well.
Who knows? We might even run into you again, Adol. If that day comes, we'll catch up over a cup of coffee. Yes. I'm sure she'll have grown into a fine lady by then. So you better not go falling for her. At least not while I'm still alive.
It's okay. Adol's never gonna see anybody from this video game ever again except for Dogi, so it's all good. Don't worry about it. You'll never see Adol again. 175. But there's this. I guess this is like the first time that a character has crossed over from another East game that wasn't Dogi or Adol. The culture's different at least? That is a good question. Who do these other gifts go to? Hey kid, you want this gift? Okay, the kid wants the bell collar. Africa's just a bunch of people with afros. I mean, they do have the Sahara Desert there. I can't remember if a East game has taken place in Africa. I don't remember where all the East games have taken place because it's hard to remember this shit. Gonna be another cutscene. Adol, what are you doing? There's no crops there. Circus comes out at the end of the month.
Almost done. Well, I think there's just a few more weeds left to pull.
I did watch a preview of Strikers, and I'm surprised that it is.
If you're not careful,
it's not a Warriors game.
I mean, only because I have to. I learned which bugs nibble the leaves, which birds peck at the tomatoes. I know a lot, actually. It's funny, though. I'm actually enjoying myself right now. Same goes for the cards. They can't survive without me, you know. So, I figured I gotta protect those guys, too.
Yeah, East 9's like next week. I might have a good working controller for East 9.
I'm just working the farm, that's all. Let me know if you guys have any problems, okay? I'm gonna be a real important big shot when I grow up. You'll see.
Alright, cool. What's my reputation at? 177. Do I still have... I have 4 more gifts. Ooh. Finally getting a new one. Time to retire the Persona controller. Survived. Okay, well,
wish you luck.
Why not give a we didn't care option? That would have been the best. Kill everything. Kid got first.
We did it, everyone!
Yes, yeah, great job.
Yes, great job.
Well done.
It's the right result.
No, Master Kong got the.
I shall reward you.
I don't know why I didn't get an S rank, but you know what? Whatever. 180. Close. I don't hate the English voice acting in this as much as some other games. Being said, I don't doubt that the Japanese is better, but I mean, this game shares English voice acting with Shenmue 3. I was Chinese once. I see. But this game also shares voice acting with Nier, so what the hell? A bit of a mixed bag. I won?
What a great job!
Oh, impressive. That's all right.
Okay.
That's
183? Jesus, dude, who do I give these other goddamn gifts to? Give the big seed to the goddamn parrot? Okay. Yeah, sure. Thank you. Oops. I didn't... X button, please. Legsome. Sorry, not interested.
Jeez.
Am I gonna have a cutscene with the parrot? Okay. That didn't increase my shit at all. I bet you one of them was for the captain, who's now dead. Well, I don't think there's anything else I can do. I guess if I don't get the good ending, I don't get the good ending. I wonder if fortifying... Does fortifying give me a rep? I don't know. No quests. I have one... I don't know who to give this to.
Tell me anything. All right, I got it. All finished.
You're right. Like I'm gonna use my good shit on that.
Are you done?
Did a new hunt. Nope. All right. Okay.
Adol.
Forcefully rip the rainbow pigment from Adol's grip. Jesus. Paint a portrait. Okay, cool. Still your artwork. Avant-garde, wow. Sure.
Right.
I have a cutscene with this guy. You're 9 for our class.
This view, when I first came to this village, I thought it had very little. But it's surrounded by such beautiful nature and full of warmth and friendship. True, this land has many threats, but in her own way, she is very rich.
Feeling all right?
What's wrong?
Do I not sound like myself? This side of me has always existed. I have always thought I was special. Because I am a noble, you see. But I have
decided this was a chick. Nope.
That I am not so special, after all. Castaway Village is a microcosm of the world, and we all have a role to play in it.
Nope.
So in this microcosm, I am but an ordinary man. Even other nobles, they are just a part of the world. I may have a certain unique sensibility as an artist, but much as I am embarrassed to admit, my art is no help to this situation.
No.
You are too kind. Your words bring me peace. But if there is a role that only I can perform, I want to become the man worthy of it. What that role is, I do not know at this moment. I just want you to know that I am determined.
Determined.
Yeah.
I am pleased to hear you say that. Well, anyway, cheers to friendship, lasting and renewed. Only together, with everyone's power, can we escape this island.
Cool. Now what's my reputation at? 185. Maybe. I guess. Not really anything else I can do. I don't have enough rep.
Looks like a good fishing spot.
Emergency! Emergency! Castaway Village! Raided! Raided! Many from mountain! Many primordials! If you have time, come back!
Well, that's the rep that I need. God damn it. Level 70. Sure.
Now, let's go. Let's do this together.
This will be fun, I'm sure. I'll do real good. Bam, 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 bam.
Be prepared.
Only 13 levels below.
Good.
Auto flash guard. Hey, auto flash guard, you didn't work. There it goes. Oh my god.
Let my music guide you.
Let my music guide you. Dude, could you stop roaring? Play as Laxia, she does so much more damage. Oh my god, the fucking roaring, dude. What the hell? Unlimited skill use is really strong though. Almost died. I didn't hit it all, but... Final wave, please.
Obviously. Good.
Nope, so just wave three, not final wave.
Yeah.
Auto burn is, or the burn is the worst.
I can still go.
Jesus Christ. How have I not leveled up? Got another one, dude. This is a little crazy. Is this the final wave? Please tell me this is the final wave. Final wave. That's what I like to see.
Big one coming through.
Come on, Doggy.
Doggy squad struggling. Doggy squad struggling.
Be aggressive.
Well, I actually reckon this thing. Did I kill it? Oh, wow. I win. The last one was actually way easier than the third wave. Yes, great job. I got an A. They got an S.
That's impressive.
I got a gift to give to somebody. Well, this is gonna give me more rep. I don't know how much the raid gave me for rep, but.
That'll put some hair on your chest. Man, that burned good going down. Haven't felt that in a long time. It's gonna take more than one cup to put me under, so don't you worry. Still, as far as wild adventures go, this one definitely takes the cake. You think you'll ever stop getting us roped into trouble all the time?
Beats me.
I guess we wouldn't have gotten into so many scrapes if you could stop, huh? Anyway, you just leave the village to me. I'll make sure it's still standing when you guys come back. Speaking of which, it's not like I'm really worried about it or anything, but you are coming back, right?
Yeah, totally.
I know we're not strangers to danger.
Stranger danger.
Legitimately worried this time. I mean, the Lacrimosa might just be the craziest thing you've ever had to deal with. I'm just saying, I got this weird feeling you might not come back from this one.
Eh, don't worry.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Damn, Adol. Doesn't matter what's going on. You always pull through in the end. Oh, well. It's not like I expected anything less from you. Whatever happens, you know I got your back all the way. But you gotta promise that you'll drink with me when you come back, all right? I intend to drink till my teeth start floating, so you better be ready.
The hell does that mean?
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. All right.
Oh, we got a bunch of friendship things to do now. Actually ran out of leaves.
Please take this. Here you go. Please come again.
Who is this thing for? Actually, I have two of these things now. Oh, well.
Adol.
The juggling balls is for Homel, apparently. So you can unwind. He's gonna show me how he juggles. Wow, Homel, you're cool.
Wow.
Yes.
Hmm. Very well, feast your eyes on this. Get a load of this. Still at 190, huh? Here, hold on. Give me just a quick second.
Nature to stand around.
Talk to more people. Ooh. What's wrong?
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to worry you. A transporter should never reveal their civilian identity. But you have helped me greatly. So I figured you should know how I got into this line of work. The Tribaldo family have operated as transporters in society's underbelly for generations. For that reason, some consider my family to be inheritors of a dark legacy. And I've always resented my father for choosing to continue that legacy. One day, when I was barely 10 years old, father and I got into a fight, and I ran away from home. I was young and had nowhere to go, so I ended up living on the streets. I was out there, shivering in the cold, when an elderly couple found me. They ran a small orphanage and took me in. Lots of kids from different walks of life at the orphanage. New kids, myself included, could only see despair in their futures. Seeing the hopelessness in our faces, the couple brought in a street performer for us. When the show started, our eyes lit up, as if someone had cast a spell to put smiles on our faces. After watching that show, I began to idolize street performers. So, when I came of age, I set out to become one myself. If I'm being honest, I don't know if I was ever cut out for it. But I just loved seeing the kids respond to my performance. Years later, after I had garnered some fame as a street performer, I happened to stumble across my father. He was in an alley, lying on his back. I could tell right away his wound was fatal. To this day, I still don't know if he recognized me beneath the clown makeup.
He entrusted me with his cargo before breathing his last. Such is the fate of those who dwell within society's dark underbelly. As what I decided to fulfill his dying wish, and delivered it for. The recipient of the contraband turned out to be a back alley doctor. However, the contraband itself was medicine to treat a spreading disease. I later heard that it was used to treat the kids who came to watch me perform. At that moment, I learned that people could still do good, even within society's underbelly. I also learned from the doctor, my father's journals, that my family had influenced events throughout history. That's when I finally understood my father. And I could not stop crying. From then on, I set out to create a new legacy for the Trebaldo name. I wouldn't go bragging to the world about this line of work. And at the same time, if my work makes a difference, it's all right by me. Anyway, that's my story. Let's keep helping each other until...
And Hummel, what are you guys doing up there? It's super suspicious.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
Perhaps it's time to climb back down. At all, let's keep helping each other until the end.
Super suspicious. Let's hang out with the parrot.
Primordials, many primordials. I'm fed up, at all fed up.
Thanks, Pero.
thank you. No, thank you very much. I'll keep an eye out. You guys do your best. Being warden hard?
It's okay.
At all has friends. Everyone is happy. I dream of you guys, but dreams must end.
The parrot gets his own theme song.
What happens to the dream? Huh? Ah! I like Adol. I like him a lot. Keep it up, Adol. I'll watch. I'll cheer.
Squawk. Here he goes. Cool. 194! Yo! I should be good once I do this Laxia one. Although... Who do I give? I want this. I can give it to you. Oh yeah, it's here. So much stuff. Hand a wheel spin. Right. So this should put me at the threshold for true ending, I would assume. If this gives me 1 point of reputation, we're there. From what I could find online.
How curious. Should we succeed in stopping the Lacrimosa, we will still leave this village regardless. We made this village together. It's bittersweet, that's all. So you feel the same as I do? Come to think of it, quite a lot has happened between you and I. When we first arrived here, I was unkind to you due to my feelings toward my father and house.
Also, the fact that he saw you naked in the first 30 seconds of meeting you.
Status and honor as a noble. After all, that's the last thing my father left me.
Nobody ever brings that up. They never bring that back up.
They're all so different, and yet they're able to live their lives with such vigor and confidence. I was so preoccupied by my fears, I didn't realize the others were saving me until it had already happened.
It's her fault for getting naked in an opening with like a tiny little stream in it.
No matter what circumstances may befall a person, they can still live on with pride.
When did she wear glasses? Since I gave her a gift and then she got glasses. It's a new thing. It's an accessory.
Yes. I don't know what the future holds for us. But I don't want to regret anything. So I thought I should tell you now.
Now, Adol just ran up and she was wearing a towel and then like... She went to attack Adol, and then her towel fell off, and Adol's like, oh, now I've seen you naked.
Never mind.
But again, it doesn't matter, because when this game's over, nobody ever sees Adol again.
Now then, Doki and the others are cute.
Not like what she's wearing. Yeah, it's true.
We must fulfill our duty, too.
The costume kind of...
Fight with all our might until the very end, Adol.
So it doesn't leave much to the old imagination. 196, we should be good. Although I would still like to find out who the flying fiddle needs this damn thing. No, it's not you, because we're already maxed.
Good boy.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but whatever. Detention for swearing, oh man. Okay. Holy shit. Elder Sword. I get Chaos Hand. Fighting me. Humble Story. Who is this? Alright, well... Old lady, where'd you go? Not you. Yeah. Hummel. Blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada, yada. Hummel. Oh, she's out here. Are you gonna beat my ass, old lady? If one of these quests will put me over 200 rep, then I'm done doing side stuff. $200 for sure would make it. If I have 200 or more, then I'm for sure getting True Ending, but...
Look out! Bring it on!
We're even all right. The granny.
Ow.
She's got a counter stance. Now her sword is flashing. Oh, it was. Ow. Granny went ham.
Leave it to me. Let's go. Good to go.
Do something, Granny. Give me my reward, Granny. Give me my reward.
That's one down.
Chaos hand. Active party member's strength increased by 5. So Donna got fucked out of getting 5 strength. That's fine. Chaos hand adds random effect. Sure. 197, dude. Well, this is a Donna quest. Okay. Thinking about Olga. Oh, is this giving me my... Blue bird. Olga is dead and I don't feel sad, really. Temple of the Great Tree when the time allows. I mean, it's right there. Oh, so much for beating this game today. I guess that'll have to happen tomorrow or something. Who this thing is for. It's for like Sahad or something, isn't it? Where is Sahad? He's down at the beach. This last thing, but it shouldn't matter because we should be good with these quests that I have left. This is a hunt, isn't it? Yeah. All right. So we have a hunt, Hummel's quest, and Donna's quest. That'll be what I do. And then I'll beat the game.